Chapel, a teacher of English from the U.S. And don't forget to read Tribun Pontianak, Spirit Baru di Kalbar.
Oh.